lock. I'm going to pull his hip, but I'm not going to pull it like this. I'm going to pull it like this. Okay? He's then trying to pull it like this, and then block. Instead, I'm going to close that. When I finish, I'm going to move him this way. So, walking this way. First hook that comes in is your bottom hook, then we take it back. 4 points. So the whole sequence, I get my under hook, I step in, I go to push, he steps out. So heavy on the shoulder, shoot over top, drag across the mat. Where I'm going, control here, drop this down, and pull like this. The circle's like this. When you pull, you're using your elbow against the bone here. Not like this. Use your elbow clamped in. Okay, guys, give it a try.